Hello, and welcome to Maths with Jay. In this video, we're going to use the lattice method of multiplication. We can multiply big numbers or small numbers together using this method. In this video, we'll look at multiplying a three-digit number by a two-digit number. So let's start off by drawing a lattice. So we'll make it a 3 by 2 rectangle. And then we'll draw diagonals down through each square of the lattice. And then we'll start at the top left-hand corner. So first of all, writing our three-digit number, 317. And then our two-digit number, 24. And now all we need to do is multiply together each of the pairs of numbers. So it doesn't matter where we start now, but let's start at the top left-hand corner. So multiplying 3 by 2 gives us 6. So we want to put in 0 and 6 in our first square. Multiplying 1 by 2 is 2, so 0, 2 in our second square. And then in our next square, 7 times 2 is 14, so 1 and 4 either side of the diagonal here. And then onto the next row, 3 times 4 is 12. So 1 and 2. 1 times 4 is 4, so 0 and 4. And then 7 times 4, 28, so 2 and 8. So that's very straightforward, just using our knowledge of our times tables. So that's all the multiplying done. And now all we need to do is add up. We're now just looking at the diagonals. So underneath our first diagonal, we've got the number 8. And then the next diagonal has three numbers in it, 4 and 2 and 4. So they add up to 6 plus 4 is 10. So that's a 0. And we carry a 1 into the next diagonal. And then adding up the number that we've just carried to all the other numbers in that diagonal, we've got 1 and 1 is 2, plus 2 is 4, plus 0 is still 4, plus 2 is 6. So that's our total for that diagonal. Nothing to carry this time. The next diagonal adds up to, well, 0 and 6 plus 1 will be 7. And the last diagonal is just 0. So we've got an answer of 7,608. So notice the way we wrote the numbers down. We started off by writing down 317 going along the top row, then down the outside of our lattice on the right-hand side, and then we continued working round in a clockwise fashion to get the answer. Now you might wonder why I chose to write the lattice 3 digits across by 2 digits down. Well, maybe you'd like to have a look at what would happen if we've got 2 digits across by 3 digits down. And then we'll go over that next time.